What is up, everybody? Welcome back to CE3 Picks, where we talk sports and give out free picks. So if you're interested in more of this content, please subscribe to the channel and like this video. Also, if you're interested in my Instagram, my Twitter is where my VIP picks are. So message me there and we will get you set up. Let's get this college basketball matchup between Utah State and Fresno State. Utah State 17-7 on the season, 14-4 in conference play, which makes them tied up in the Mountain West standings right now, with Colorado State being 14-4 and Utah State being 14-4. For that number two spot. Fresno State, though, 11-10 on the season, 9-10 in conference play, which puts them about in the middle. They've just been a little bit inconsistent on the year. Both of these teams very different offensively. Utah State, 84th in nation for points per game. Fresno State, 284th. Utah State, 99th in field goal percentage. Fresno State, 250th. Free throw percentage, 297 for Fresno, 125 for Utah State. 3-point percentage, 160th for Utah State, 255th for Fresno State. Utah State, 9th in rebounds, 19th in assists, 51st in assist to turnover ratio, and 28th in block shots. So as you can see, Utah State is just piling up the stat sheets, and it showed in the last game these two teams played. The last time these two teams played, Utah State won at Fresno State 69-53. Fresno State really had no chance ever in this game. Utah State was up by 4 at half, and they just let it unleash in the second half. Utah State on a 3-game win streak right now, beating Nevada twice and Wyoming, and pretty much handled business in all three of those games. Fresno State, though, on a 3-game losing streak. No, sorry. They're 2-5 in their last... No, 2-3 in their last 5, sorry. But they did, two of those losses did come to San Diego State, which is number one team in the conference, obviously. But then only beat UNLV by 3, lost to UNLV, and then beat Boise State by 3. So two good wins there with Boise and UNLV, I guess. But UNLV is a below-average team also. I don't really like them either. Like I said, though, Fresno State's just been a little bit too inconsistent for me. Utah State, a way better team offensively, defensively, better overall. I know Fresno State's at home here, but I'm going to take Utah State -8.5, and that's going to be my free pick. If you're interested in more content, please subscribe to the channel and like this video.